Hello folks, welcome back to Solution Unlock channel. Today's video is the continuity of Tata Forage Certification Task 2. So let's move on without wasting the time and open the Task 2. The Task 2 consists of 5 pages, and the first page is all about the task overview, on which it's mentioned what to learn, what is the task, and the short introductory video is totally up to you to view it or just hit the next button. After that, the background page, please have a look by your own. Let's come to the main page, on which the task is briefly defined. That there will be a quiz of 5 questions, and the questions will depend on the below pyramid and a well-defined visualization on types of charts used in data visualization. So let's see. Starts the quiz. It was so easy, friends, and I can show you a sample question that was the part of the test. The summary was that the CEO wants to view the time series of the revenue data for the entire year. So this analysis will be helpful for the CEO to forecast for the next year. Which visualization would mostly like to help the CEO analyze the data? According to me, the answer should be the line chart. A line chart is used to represent repeated measurements taken over regular time interval. Now the task 2 is completed. Thank you viewers for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel for upcoming